not the tower, the thing underwater.
The old the base. Is that South
Africa? All right, guys, this is it. That goes through and comes in on the other side. That's where I went through. You need lights to be.
So there's all these. Creepy little.
So what?
It is.
I want you on.
Jake, wait.
What?
Hey, Owen. Owen, buddy.
Jake, you good? Let's go, bud.
I
do too. Look at this thing.
I don't know what it is, whether they keep, this is like fuel or munitions or something. They probably fuel. These doors.
This is like air vents. Right there.
It must be. Yeah, it looks like you can spin them from the inside. Imagine being trapped in this thing if things went wrong.
found a dead raccoon.
Really?
Big one.
He probably got caught in the culling and got back there to hide.
I'm not sure when I saw
relatively
it.
Fresh.
It's my friend's hand.
Hold on, what's this?
Underground fort. Now we're heading to the south beach of Jewel Island.
Well, I think if we take Smuggler's Pass, we might be able to hook back and can't come the way
nine.
The kids went.
There's going to be smugglers.
Site 9 is up at the top of that.
Hold on, guys.
Is this the south beach? Looks like another camping site right here. Someone. Anchor for the night, but definitely not.
Well, I mean, like a little bit out.
If we had a boat that small, maybe. Yeah, they're just trying to, they're just surviving right now. Paddling with a piece of driftwood.
I think he's hung up.
Yep.
Awesome.
See movement.
There we go. I thought we were gonna have to go swimming, Chris.
Not swimming. Call 911. Nice.
They are happy and they're like, we are out of here, man.
My friend Brendan has a boat like that, but it's like pristine, and we bought it for like $5,000.
Oh, they may have been safer in this little cove than what they're going into.
Yeah.
Look at there's a little ferry going on out there, or a cruise ship.
Look at his own wake, it's coming up on his freeboard there.
Oh man, these guys are crazy. Don't do this. Check out a few more campsites.
Hey boys.
What's that way?
That just goes to another cove.
Okay.
But there's a trail up there too.
There's this trail, yeah.
Yeah.
How do we know our way back?
Well, this
side.
But did we want to check out that other site 9?
Yeah, we're coming. Is that the way out?
Yeah.
Alright.
Can I walk down here? I want to get in.
Yeah, go for it.
Guys, we're going to check out site 9. Yeah.
Really?
Oh, Jake, yeah,
Jake, don't do that. There could be people down there. It's all over here.
Do they know where we are?
We're good?
We're good.
Thank you.
Yeah, they know.
Oh, my goodness.
Cool. Oh, that's like a private beach right there.
at that.
Some sort of like weird little boat.
I know.
Yeah, this is pretty bizarre.
Oh, it's so smooth. Oh, it's like.
Yeah.
Hold up. Let's check it out.
It's an old boiler?
That's an old boiler, but look at this. Metal.
Okay, you owe me $10.
It was less impressive when it. I mean, other than the zombies inside, it's like boring.
Mr. Tate owes me $10.
A fire hydrant that seems to be very well maintained. Ah, and here we are. Back at Camp More JC. No?
What? They turn orange when they die.
Oh, you killed it.
It was already dead.
Mom,
wait.
So it's like all the little things,
like.
Yeah,
it's
you guys gotta find that lobster.
Wow.
I found in the puddle.
Where are all its?
I think they like. I don't know.
The other one had tentacles. This one doesn't. Yeah, I think it like got ripped off or something.
That
might be
Jell-O.
Are you sure someone didn't drop their Jell-O mold?
It smells like pineapple.
Yeah.
And there's little bits of fruit in the middle.
There's fruit in it.
What is that Jell-O dish called? Like the stuff in it?
The what?
Like the Jell-O mold with all the stuff in it. What is that called?
Like parfait.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's what
yeah.
I mean, there's a name for it. It was huge in like the
ambrosia. Well, no, that's like
the disgusting stuff.
Yeah. The mold of the fruit. It's like
it's
1950s.
It's
we always had it for Thanksgiving, like
it's
red with chunks of pineapple.
It's 1950s, but it's also like in Maine. It's always 1950s.
Like 10 years behind.
Yeah.
So like when
all right.
I know and tomorrow we're gonna be busy and then you go hiking on
we
that
are
day.
Heading into
Sorry.
Tower number two.
Tuesday we'll do nothing, I promise you.
Yes.
I promise we'll just stay home and sit on the couch all day.
Yes.
Okay. Or maybe we'll go sit on a hammock so we're outside. No. I can't do
I bet there's
this is your wrongs right here, right?
This is creepy.